On Saturday, Maddie spent the afternoon with Peggy. And the week which we are talking about, we have talked about Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Now we are on Saturday of that week. The afternoon, the midday was spent with they together spent that day. Maddie spent the day with Peggy. They were writing a letter to Wanda Petronsky. It was just a friendly letter. Telling about the contest and telling Wanda she had won. In this letter, they were not pinpointing any weak point. They were not humiliating. They were just simply writing in a friendly way, in a concerned way, letter and informing her about the contest result. They told her how pretty her drawings were. They told that your drawings are very beautiful. They asked her if she liked where she was living. And the place she was living, whether she liked that place or not. And if she liked her new teacher, where she is living now, and who's her new teacher. They had meant to say they were sorry, but it ended up with their just writing a friendly letter. They started thinking that they are going to write an apology letter, letter of sorry, but they made it a friend letter. The kind they would have written to any good friend. किसी भी अच्छे friend को, best friend को जैसे letter लिखा जाता है, उन्होंने वैसा कर दिया, instead of writing apology letter. And they signed it with lots of X for love. Means they increased. अगर increase करना होता है किसी feeling को, तो हम लोग X लगाते हैं. They mailed the letter to Bogans Heights. उन्होंने mail कर दिया, writing please forward on the envelope. Days passed and there was no answer. But the letter did not come back. काफी दिन गुजर गए और लेटर भी नहीं वापस नहीं आया एंड देयर वाज नो रिस्पांस आल्सो.